So hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to teach you how to play Faded on your guitar. It's easy to play. So first you have to play 2nd fret, last string, 2nd fret, last string, 3 times. Then 6th fret, last string, 1 time. Then 11th fret, last string, 3 times. Then 10th fret, 9th fret, last string, 3 times, 1 time. Then again we will come to 6th fret, last string, 3 times. And 1st fret, like this. So again we will play 2nd fret, 3rd string, then 6th fret, last string, 1 time, then 11th fret, 3 time, then 9th fret, then 6th one. This. Okay, first fret will come 2nd fret, last string, then we will move to 6th fret, last string, 1 time, then 11th fret, last string, 3 times. After that, 9th fret, last string, 1 time, and it will come again to 6th fret, last string, but it should be 3 times, like this. Then 1st fret, last string, and here again. So I will again play. It's very easy to play. So guys, thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe.